Welcome back to Executive Assault 2. In this video, we try to retake my base. In the last one, we saw that Asteroid Nudger is actually not wholly ineffective. However, it did not do what I needed it to do, which was to kill the Galactic Laser. That being said, we're still gonna give it the old college try, as it were. I'm gonna power you down for now. Power you up. Another teleporter here somewhere. Here it is. Alright. So here's the plan. We're gonna take this guy.
Select target.
Because he's not almost dead, but he's close enough. And we're going to see if we can insta-fuck him. Get him! Oh my god. Yeah. Yeah, I think we got him. Very good. Still some reinforcements coming in. Another teleport is ready, so we're gonna try it again.
Select target. Select destination.
We'll take one that's a little bit healthier. Kill him! Got him. Nice. Let's watch from the bridge. Trying to get some of these damn fighters. Of course. Now, theoretically, their force should be pretty superior to ours, but we've got the numbers, we've got the drop. Got the deflector arrays. I'm gonna manually pilot as much as possible. Any second now they're gonna start turning to the gate. Alright. Let's get these guys! The laser just hit and did more damage. That's excellent. That's so good for us right now. Double even more damage now. Oh, that's so good. Let's lay into these motherfuckers. Scratch one. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. Slideshow presentation. Yay. Oh my god. Oh, we're crashing through the debris field. I think we're actually winning this fight right now. Have they managed to rebuild an outpost here? No. They can't build any more invigilators. Broadswords are as big as they can get now. We've got them. What did they just warp in? Reinforcements. We're gonna do it. We're retaking the base. This is it. This is how it happens. Kill these probes. Right. That's one probe down. Kill another probe. Congratulations, everybody. We've made it to the 3-hour mark. I can't believe... I'm honestly a little bit astonished that that push worked. I still don't think we're going to be able to push into their base, though. I think we're going to have to attempt the ground assault of all ground assaults. I've also got to deal with the laser. Still got to deal with the laser. But, I mean, we saw that the two asteroid hunters can wipe out a section of base. They just have to hit the right spot. Alright. And that's it for the reinforcements. They're done. They're done for reinforcements on the ground. At this point, we can start rebuilding the base. But... honestly, might wait to let the laser hit one more time while I recharge the asteroid nudger, because it'll wipe out the insides for me as well, which is convenient. Ooh, that was their strongest invigilator, too. He's got the max cryon beams. We got him, though. He's done. I can't believe we brought it back. Honestly, I'm a little surprised. Just a little bit stunned, you could say. While this goes down, let's look at what he's got on the inside here. Juggernauts. He's actually not got that many soldiers that can get onto the inside of his base, though. He doesn't really have that many. I'm convinced that if we can get on top of his damned laser, we're gonna be fine. That's it. That's all we have to do is kill the laser. The moment we can kill the laser, we're okay. Because at that point, we can rebuild the base safely. Look at him. Look at this guy get just shoved. No chance. Got too many. Even the sacrifices I put into the base assault, killing that outpost. What was it, like 5? We still have, I think, 22 forces here. 21 now. We lost 1. So that means we have only lost 4 units in combat so far, besides the 5 that got sacrificed to kill the enemy outpost. That's it. And what's in this system? Actually nothing. Alright. I hope we kill that probe. It's probably a max shielded probe, so we might not. It's not a max shielded probe. Alright. Killed it. That's good. Alright, I think we just leave those guys there. It's so good to be able to build on my actual base again. Oh my god, it's been so long. It's almost full health too. It's got some pests in it, but it's fine. Kind of considering Asteroid Nudger followed immediately by teleport, but we'll see. I could just teleport 3, you know? Send 3 ships in after the Nudger hits, just to make sure that we can kill the damn thing. I think this time I'm just going to put it directly on top of that. On top of this facility. Let's see if these guys leave again. There won't be as many defenses to... We're almost done, y'all. It's almost over. The pain and suffering is nearly to a close. We're gonna let this finish. If these two don't kill it, I am gonna bite the bullet and teleport some guys. Just because I'm tired of. Oh god, do I build? I'm almost scared to build on it again. It's gonna get murdered. I guess I can start. Have some stuff. Reset. Watch the deflection array yeet the laser out of the way. Wouldn't that be something? Oh my god. Can't believe we brought this back. Okay. 15 minutes. Well, everybody, that was the assault on the enemy position in my base. I think I'm gonna do the attack on the laser, and then I'm gonna cut the video. And I'll bring us back in after my base has been reconstructed. Because holy crap. Oh yeah, look, there's her. They're still sending ships out. These broadswords still aren't really to be trifled with, though. I mean, look at how fast they break the shielding. The deflector arrays.
42,000
health. Not for the fact that these things are like literally a quarter of the health. I think I'd be in a little bit of trouble. Because those lasers are so strong, but I think we're okay. I think we're okay here. I need this last one to just finish charging already.
What charge do you?
89%. Begs the question. After. I'm gonna go ahead and preemptively self-destruct this.
Will explode in 1 minute. Have a lovely day. High energy laser beam.
Yep, there it is. Oh god, wait. Please don't hit the fleet. Oh no, wait a minute. Oh, thank God. Yep. And there it went, erasing all of my buildings again. This does mean, though, now we've got time before the next launch. My hope is that there won't be a next launch. So I've got a little bit of time to rebuild now. Oh god, what made it? A damn gateway probe. Shit. It's fine. At this point, whatever. Teleminers. Oh my god. It feels so good to be back. However, I am not teleporting my CEO back just yet. Not just yet. Now, as I recall, I'm gonna need some excavators. Build one for now. Build another teleminer. That. Oh god, it's so good. Delicious, even. What the gateway probe doing? Dog doing. Alright. Let's try this asteroid nudger one more time. Center it on the weapon.
Select target. Select destination.
down. No. That deflection, though. I've got to kill this thing. Please let me just kill this thing. Hello, sir. You cannot get me more metal, which is saddening, however. The trader can. Assuming he can find me. Oh wow, the deflection array is actually pretty good for dealing with the asteroids. That's cool.
Select target. Select destination.
Laser to die, it's gonna wipe my base again. That's it. Killing that goddamn laser. I'm killing that fucking laser. I hope the trader's got some titanium for me. Oh my god. to defend the homeland again. I really just want to get the laser. Kind of have to be honest. What's the time on this video? 27 minutes already. Jesus Christ. Series is longer than I thought it was going to be. Alright. Well, in the interest of this not being too super long, we're going to go ahead and end it here. In the next video, though, we are ending this game. I'm going to clear out my base. We're going to kill that laser. And then we're going to kill their CEO. It's going to be that simple. In the next one, we end this. It will be the finale.